Oh yeah, this is the Mad Animal Show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars. Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another disclaimer. This video may have very strong language. Video tag recommendation is 18+. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time, and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta. Much love. Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. As you can see, we're sitting on Starship Troopers. I was gonna go a bit brain dead then. Level 2, gonna go straight in on hard. Let's see what this is like. I do know what the first
with the
few minutes
the
is like, because I didn't
clear,
like the cutscenes, so it was mashed up.
Is needed. The mobile infantry moves into gear to protect Quilasha, its mines, and its people.
Yeah, I got finished the first mission, and the cutscene just skipped, and I was like, "Oh, I don't like that." So I'll cut it out and roll the cutscene at the start, like I just did for this mission. Keep them all separate.
Go from there. Move out.
So I've got to that supply station, and I thought, "Ah, fuck it."
Survivors, take down those bugs.
Oh, they're dead. The bugs did not want me this time. They just ran off. However, it's me, but to click the troops is a bit clunker. So I roughly got to around about
ahead.
ER to the radio
we be able
station.
To this interference and get some reinforcements. Okay, call HQ and get another squad dropped on this position. We're going to need all the help we can get. Bugs inbound. Find a firing position, people. Use the high ground.
Check him, he's bugged ears. Still bugged.
We can keep killing them, but they'll keep coming until we seal those bug holes. The first bug cave is nearby. Get over there and take it out.
Fall back. It is weird how some of them can't fire at times. Something that I'm definitely going to have to get used to. So I'm already at pop cap as well, that's savage. Just have to hold here for a minute, I reckon.
No.
What is, is it Q? Okay. So... hold fire, attack move. Okay, we can deal with that. That was savage. Grenades is definitely the one. Look at the damage they did. And they're gonna stack again as well. Wow. I have to wait until like the level threes. Fucking hell. Savage. This is going to take some doing. With this pop cap as well and these troops. I need some more troops, man. Oh, did they cancel it out? Okay. Oh, so the coin all one drop. Nice. If it drags on a bit longer, because I've got my mate in the chat as well, I'll just unmute myself and just talk to him and record at the same time. Wrong way, threw the grenade the wrong way. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just do it. DJ, this is going to take me longer than I thought, so I'll just unmute my mic while I record. You're already chilling out on water tanks anyway.
Yeah, man. Good little bat you're having there.
Yeah. You seen how savage, like, much they're spawning on the hardest difficulty?
Yeah.
And all I've got is three riflemen to kill them all. Oh my days! Blow a grenade there. Fucking, I've got vetted, like, level 3 troops, mate.
Savage. Vet.
Mate, this is hard, mate. This is the new meaning of brutal.
Oh, I believe it. They take a beating as well, don't they?
Yeah, this is what I'm trying to say, man, like... I thought, Joe, what? Look at that! They're just coming out like plague! I thought, yeah, I'd go on the hardest difficulty because, you know what I mean? I think I could do it and then I just get slammed with this level.
Savage. It is savage as well. They're just flooding out, mate.
They're dead. No, I'm gonna lose a level 3 squad. Fucking run! Cover me! Fucking, I've even got the base fucking rifle troops to level 1 as well. Fucking savage. Clear fucking the horde, yeah, yeah. I reckon this mission you need 4 troops. So I might give my feedback on that. Mate, you know what I mean? You've seen how long I've fucking been on this, you know what I mean? Trying to penetrate this. Don't tell me like this ain't used grenades on hordes, but fucking hell, you know what I mean? I ain't got that many grenades up my arse. Fucking hell, man. I couldn't even get in there. Even with... Oh, man. I have to go back and regroup again. That's savage, that is. All level 3 as well. Can't get any higher. I'm still struggling to penetrate it. I need these two squads in the base, man. Give me them, please. Or my confined soldiers.
We're coming out of that cave.
Yeah! This
oh, mate. Oh.
Loads of them as well, mate. Look!
You call that this game max rank?
Mate, all of them are max rank already.
No, you'll come out game max rank.
Okay, the bugs are down. Get a squad in that bug hole to seal it up. They're going to take some casualties, but that's what we're here for.
Gonna take some casualties. We come out fucking fully vetted and kill them all. Look! He said he was gonna take casualties and he didn't take none.
Hello, hello.
Savage! Oh, I can't even save it. Man's going to be so... Oh, man, I can't believe... I've got 4 to do! Oh, shit, my binizzle.
That's going to be...
Don't I get more? Oh, man, they've got to give me more troops for this, man. I'm not liking this. This is a bit too thin. Ah, I knew it. Right. I'm gonna lure him in. I'm not doing it. talking about, boys? Fuck off. Wait, you won't go up the mountain, okay. Yeah, I've got a fucking death squadron here. What are you saying, you little bitches? Come on. Come on. Fucking have it. Wonder if I can get some more reinforcements.
Command has allocated you additional resources to fortify the outpost against a rapid
attack.
Guess we're going to have a busy day at the office then. All right, we're going to need combat engineers and MG turrets.
Okay. So... okay.
Okay, call in engineers ASAP. Get those engineers earning their pay. We need 2 MG turrets covering the outpost before Archie comes to crash this party.
Here they come again.
Get those MGs firing.
Where are you coming from? Okay. Do MGs take any power by any chance? Okay, yeah. Heroes. What? See how powerful these are, DJ.
What flying fire troops, yeah.
Yeah. Especially if you get them like in an area. Right, I'm gonna clear out one of these next. Build no more. Do you know what? It might be good for me to take flamethrower with me. For a bit of suppression. And I'll definitely clear the hive out then. I'll leave two protecting the fucking door. That should be more than enough. Stops them getting through that area there to that main base. Man. Do I have to do this? This scroll speed is doing my fucking head in. Is that it? Wow. That's zoom speed. Scroll speed is all the way at the top. That's savage.
Average arena.
Yeah.
You're murking it, man. Easy.
Yeah, it's a couple of cash to
it. That flamethrower squadron, didn't you?
Yeah. Skinny that road is though. Flamethrowers can't fire. What? Man. Pissed me off when I want to get the flamethrower through the pack and it won't let me. Do you have to even be back at base? Let's try this. No, they don't. Wow.
What, to the resquad?
Yeah, you don't have to be back at base, so.
That's chance.
They'll run back, but then the troops will run towards them. Level one flamethrower. What the fuck? There's nothing in front of the flamethrower! That was savage. There's literally nothing in front of that flamethrower then, but he refused to fire. Then actually, there was something in front of him. Fucking bug!
He might have ran out of petrol. But seriously, there's been a shortage of fuel of lorry drivers, so he might not have the necessary resources.
Savage.
Yeah.
And then he don't even want to go there, and I put a tap plan on him, like, he wants to stay here. Fuck, so this and few minor bugs in this game. They're getting raped. Fucking bugs on steads.
Bugs on stairways.
Look, they always want to go up there. What is your problem? It looks like they've got health, so I tried to burn it, but it still don't work. Nice. So the shithole gone. Painful. Pain. But we did it.
No pain, no gain.
Yeah. Thought, yeah, do you know what? I'll record a couple of late levels. It's going to be nice and quick and settled. You know what I mean? The campaign, the demo can't be that fucking challenging, surely. Second level, bang. Motherfuckers have it.
Boom. Smack me in the face. Didn't
cricket bat style, yeah. Engineers don't want to work. Look, they're both having shafts and fucking bum sex back here.
Both having an orgy.
Yeah. There's a new bug on the map.
Ain't a brain sucker, is it?
Oh shit, it fires goo. Spitter.
Oh, shit, acid. Spitter. They've just got their range creeps.
Yeah.
Those MGs aren't getting enough action back there. Get them disbanded, and then redeploy them up at the bridge.
Yeah. Cover.
Take out that bug nest!
Well, I got a better idea for this. Of it. Hey. Hey, no, no. She couldn't, she didn't even throw a grenade. Grenade. Boom! Move Pug Nest gone. What is that down there? It's telling me there's something down here. Oh yeah, old Pug Nest that I destroyed. So there's one up here. Okay. Which is going to be a bit more trickier to push through. Doing? What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, the troops are a bit wonka, I will admit.
A bit wonky donkey.
Yeah. Scenario, they do a good job.
Sir, HQ on the net. They're asking why the area isn't cleared yet.
Affirmative. But we've been a little busy.
Yeah. Give me three troops to start with. You're asking why I ain't done yet.
Don't let him smug you off, mate.
No, I'm not, mate.
Piss at you, I think.
Proper took the piss, mate.
Is it?
Look, troops don't even want to move the same way, mate. They're expecting me fucking... Why aren't you sorted yet?
Why
aren't
you sorted yet?
Oh my days, troops aren't even firing at all. What? I lost the whole squad? Well, look, they definitely need to fix some of these troops, look. Look, you do a waypoint up there, And he fucking runs off all the way down here.
He's having a spastic moment.
No, that's more than a spastic moment. Trust me. Dead fin to get past there, I'll tell you that now. Might have been able to get around this back here, to be fair. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. Need the guns to take care of that area and move back. See if I can get up here. Can't believe a fucking one of my squads got surrounded and got absolutely butchified.
For a one-way shooting arrangement with Arch. And those spitter bugs complicate things. Get some snipers deployed and take them up before they get in range.
The units don't even want to know where to go, man. They're so daft sometimes. Nothing gets in the way of snipers. Nice.
What? Well, snipers just shoot straight through their teammates' heads, mate.
Well, something is in the way. Come on, troops, it's all- oh my days. Mate, you seen how fast these snipers rank up?
Oh mate, they're all there because they're powerful, isn't it? They're basically killing the unit from a lot of HP. That's good, mate, that's good. They do work as well, don't they?
Yeah. Man, I'm dying for the toilet. Do you reckon I'll be alright here, just like letting all my units pick them all off?
Yeah?
I think I'll be alright, don't you?
Yeah, I know, I feel so weird.
Scream if I'm not gonna be.
fucking hell, yeah, absolutely wasted it, didn't I? They did not like that. Bug tunnel. I destroyed that with grenades last time.
Actually,
you feel
right,
didn't I? Yeah, I'll be back a while now.
Yeah, I know you are. I thought you were getting all right. Cool. What? A long mission, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't figure out how to destroy this bug tunnel.
Grenade
with
it.
You know when you put troops in it?
Oh.
I'm gonna fucking put incendiary down it. Still didn't work. Okay. That's like their main holy hole. Okay.
Oh, it's on mute. Yeah, there's that little hidey hole in a different bar. Yeah.
No! Oh, fuck. Did not see that there was one alive on him. Look, the troops just don't want to fire, look. Stupid. Look, at all. Twats.
Weird.
Yeah, there's a few bugs. I think that needs to be ironed out, to be fair. Apart from that, I've enjoyed it though. It's only the demo, isn't it?
Oh, demo.
Sir, satellite surveillance has picked up major bug.
Oh, fuck.
You don't have long.
That's not good, okay. Simon, to say that.
News. Our only chance is to use this valley as a kill zone.
Okay.
Use everything you got. If we don't hold them here, we'll all be dead anyway.
Oh, thanks. Nice for the vote of confidence. If I get pushed back, I'm dead. Yeah? Is that what you're saying?
Shut him up. For slow.
I can hurt you like you hurt me too. Be too. We're letting go over the bottom. We're letting go over the bottom. I can hurt you like you hurt me too. Be too. We're letting go over the bottom. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Build the fucking turret quick. Many turrets that I can get my hands on, please. Yes! What you saying? As always, please comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Much love, man. And that was a painful fucking mission. Cannot wait to do number 3. But first of all, we're going to get some food, man. So much love. Peace out. And I'll see you in the next one. Ta-ta, man. Much love.